nothing in the Bible about caffeine, is there?
Goes to Dunkin', gets a Pepsi.
Not a coffee drinker.
No. What'd you get?
Coffee.
That's so funny.
Like this profile picture, he's very proud of it.
Friends.
Oh, maybe that's the problem.
Then you didn't stir anything at the bottom?
I will tell you what exactly we did.
Take them? Please take them.
We forgot shit in the car.
Woo!
Bobby's here too. That's fine. That's good.
Congratulations, I'm so
happy.
Oh, these are sweaty.
Yeah,
you get stuff in now. Don't worry, you'll go home and
be clean. Excuse me, hey.
Sorry, we just had to.
You are definitely.
Skip again.
Yeah, you got 3 meals a day over here.
No. We'll skip again. Jamie's filming you skipping.
No.
Do you know how to skip?
Yeah, no,
some people
skip.
Forget how to skip, apparently.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Stay on your side of the road.
We're in a rare
mode. Yeah, keep going.
God damn it.
That's never bothered
me. Hector! I named him Hector.
That's nice.
Oh geez, stop.
Look at you guys looking all cute.
Aww.
Good morning.
Good morning. Aww.
How about you? Let's flip it around.
There you are.
Already eating. Standard Bobby.
Come 7 hours down, took the blue line to see where we popped out, and I was only joking, and I was only joking, and I was only trying to get a laugh. You say this was the furthest that we had come, to travel so far to watch it fall undone, and I had lost my token. You were looking bent and broken.
Do you have a review?
Delicious.
What you drinking? Lottie Kai.
Yay.
We just swapped because I've got a Sam. And you've got a burrito.
You racist fuck.
Because it's been like literal years since we've had Chipotle.
And now we're having a living room picnic.
On the rapid melting of the Mendenhall Glacier. Experts say Alaska is
that. No, don't you dare. No.
No.
Hi, buddy.
Do not.
You're not on camera. I'm filming Eleanor yelling at you.
I don't want any of this stuff. My house is a pigsty.
Who cares? Where are you going, pretty princess? Why are you yelling now? I have nothing for you. Hi, baby girl.
Here, Eleanor. Did she scare you away?
No.
Here.
But you're in a basket. What are you doing on the counter? Supervising?
I'm trying to stay away from him. Mm-hmm. Pushy.
You hear that? Your mama called you pushy. What do you have to say about that?
Pushy.
Oh, thank you.
No, it's pushy the whole time.
What's that, Eleanor? Oh, madam.
Ready?
Where do you get your dinner now, huh?
Yeah. Well, oh. She wants it down here.
Okay. You don't want room service tonight?
Nope.
She's like, I'll dine with the peasants, thanks. Would you like it in your box, sir? Would you like room service? There you go. You don't want your dinner? No. There you go. Good job. Having fun packing?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Buried Bobby's suitcase. And Jamie's suitcase. Yeah. Where are you going, Vato?
Ooh. Ooh.
Your thoughts, sir? Where'd you go on? Uh-huh. Okay, Vato. I love when people drop off their drinks and assume you got the beer, and it's never correct.
Marky Mark.
Maybe you can make a burger.
Thanks, man.
Welcome to Bobby learning the Donnie Wahlberg is in Band of Brothers. How many times have you seen Band of Brothers?
Human.
Yeah.
He has that Wahlberg smile.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a margarita. I'm gonna just keep with the margarita flow.
An hour and 5 minutes late warning.
Old, I had it all. I'd run the streets till mama called me to come back home. Table is set with plastic cups. I know it might not look like much, oh, but it's enough for the 6 of us. No, there ain't nothing. And time rolls on. Six 16 years old and I'm a mess. I'm in my tux, you're in your dress. I can barely breathe.
It was like Friday or something like that, yeah. But they had like $5 Long Island iced tea.
Just a boy and his build-your-own fajitas. You nothing. Oh, good try. There she is.